We ended last night with a performance of stature, and we've ended tonight with a performance of stature. No doubt about that. Arthur Pizarro from Portugal played Rachmaninoff's Piano Concerto No. 3 in D minor, Opus 30, for the City of Birmingham Symphony Orchestra, conducted by Simon Rattle. I know earlier on that we were slightly worried in one sense, because Pizarro told Paul Crossley and myself that he intended to go for the dark side of this concerto. He wasn't interested in any flamboyant tricks. That's all very well and good, but we were just slightly worried that in this acoustic he might not come through. However, as so often happens, he turned the pitch up several degrees. A delighted audience here in Leeds.